Openshaw. That's where we are, Openshaw, yeah. 13. Where are we? What are we doing?
Again.
Yeah, what are we doing?
Mackerel fishing.
Mackerel fishing. Can't see me jumpy follower. Now back to fishing. I think we're on. Right, what have we got? You gonna show people? You get that? There we go. Now put it down there. Yeah. Saw that, yeah. Seesaw.
I have saw that.
Saw that. The chain of balls over there. There's my chain and there's my ball.
That's so cool!
Yeah. There you go, show it for Faithy. Got Faithy pulled out.
That is the best thing ever!
That can't be what you were trapped on.
No, it wasn't that. It was something big.
Something big.
We want dinner. I'm just kidding.
Wow. Thank you. Right. That. So now we've got that pole out there.
Mm, that's cool.
A bit of metal there, a bit of metal there, and that chain, and she got that strap. And then, to show too much, me and Tony got that out, kept latching onto it. Street cannon, I think Brett from Magnetic Max and Scott Hargood. Scott called it a street cannon, didn't they? Yeah. So shout out to White Wellies Magnet Fishing. He should have a code now for Magnet Store. So go check his YouTube channel out and his page out on Facebook. Magnet Store 600 kilogram multi-way.
Big, whatever it is, get that out, pretty heavy, get that out with a magnet, still a magnet. My gloves went inside out, I'll fix it. Two of them poles now. Scrap metal. Check Kiwi Clobber's new video to see what new magnet he's using. I thought my final come out first, or his will come out first, but anyway, yeah. Check his new video out. See what new magnet he's got. Right, I think we're packing up now. Or stopping a bit. Oh, start Vicky pull out. I'm sure she'll film it for her video. I'm tired now. Enjoy the video, give it a thumbs up, smack that bell, and subscribe. Kiwi Clobber, the Slack Clan, DS Magnet Fishing. If you've got a decent magnet, go to the magnet store. Check out Kiwi's 10% off. Nice one.